So today we are going to start the chapter 4, Roman numerals. You studied this chapter in your previous classes also, but we will do little revision of this chapter. Roman numerals. See here the table is given. Roman numerals and Hindu Arabic numeral. Okay. I stand for 1, V stand for 5, X stand for 10, L stand for 50, C stand for 100, D stand for 500 and then M stand for 1000. These are the symbol. By using these symbol, we have to make the other number. Okay, there is a rule. When the sign is used more than one time, it means it should be added. See here, the rule is written. Here, 2i is given. 2i means 1 plus 1, 2. Or 3x given, it means 10 plus 10 plus 10 is gives you 30. 3 times c, it means 300. 2 times m means 2000. 3 times m means 3000. Okay. The rule 2 is, when a symbol of smaller value is written to the right of a symbol of a larger value, add the two value. That time we have to use. See, this is the 5, this is the bigger value, and this 2i means 1 plus 1. It means 7. Okay, it means 7. 5 plus 1 plus 1 gives you 7. Here, x plus x means 10. We know that when two signs are used, it means we have to add. Then this is for 5 and this is for 2. So 27. See here, L means 50 and this is 10. 50 plus 10 is 60. Then this is 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, so 66. C L X V. C means 100, L means 50, X means 10 and V means 5. So 165. Okay, then M, D, C, X, V, and 3 times that. This is 8. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is for 10, this is for 100, this is for 500, and 1000. These two together will make 600, 1600. Okay, 1600, and this is 18. 10, 15, 16, 17, 18. 1618. Now the third rule is, when the symbol of a smaller value is written to the left of a greater symbol, okay, or larger value, the smaller value is subtracted from the larger value. You know that we are having the limited symbol. After 1, we are having symbol for 5. What about 2, 3, 4? So we have to use this sign after or before, or left side or right side, to make the other number, okay. See here, this is the way. V stand for 5, this is 1, I stand for 1. So it is written left side of this number, it means we have to subtract to get the value is 4, okay. 10 minus 1, 9. This is L is 50 and this is 10. So 50 minus 10 is 40. 100 minus 10 is 90. Okay, this is 500 minus 100 is 400. 1000 minus 9 is, 1000 minus 100 is 900, okay. One more rule, we can use one symbol only 3 times, not more than 3 times. See here, for 300 we can use this C 3 times, or 10 X 3 times, or 1 3 times, not more than 3 times. Okay, we should not use any number more than 3 times. Fill in the blanks. So we are going to fill in the blanks. See here, this is 10 and this is 4. So 10 plus 4 gives you 14. Okay, CC means 2 C's are make 200. Then 2X makes 20 and this is 9. So 229. See here. CXL, then this is 8. C means 100. X means L and X. It means 50 minus X gives you 40. And this is 8. So 148. Then D means 500 and C is written before it. It means we have to subtract the value. So 500 minus 100 is 400. This means 50 and this is 2. So 452. Write the following Roman numeral in the Hindu Arabic system. See, this is 4. We know that 1 is written before 5. It means it will be subtracted from 1 subtracted from 5 means 4. 10 minus 1, 9. This is 30. 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30. 10 and this is 6, 16. This is 20 and 2, 22. This is 30 and this is 7, 37. 50 and 6, 56. This is 50 and 2, 52. See, x is given before l. It means 40 and this is 4, 44. Here also, this is 40 and 1. See here, this is 50 plus 5, 55. 50, 60, 70, 80, then 1, 81. 59. See here, x is written before c. C means 100. 100 minus 10 is 90 and this is 5. 95. Okay. This is 251. What is the number? 251. Now, see. What is the value of m? M means 1000. 1000 minus 100 is 900. 900 and this is 50, 60, 70. 970 and this is 4. 974. D is used here. D means 500 and this is 100. So 500 minus 100 is 400. 422. See M X V. M stand for which number? M stands for 1000. Okay, 1000. Then this is 10 and this is 5. So 1015. Okay, now D and C. What is D? C here. D stand for 500. C is 100. So D minus C means 400. Then here is 40 because x is given before 50. This is 400. This is 40 and 9. 449. Okay. Again, M is used and C is used before it. M means 1000 and C means 100. It means 900. Okay. 50, 69. Okay, 50 plus 10, 60. So M minus 100 is 900. Then L plus is gives you 60 and 9. Okay. See, here we have to write, give the corresponding Roman numerals. Here we have to write the Roman numerals. For 5, which sign we are using? This 5, okay. For 9, 10 and minus 1 before it. Okay. How to write 12? This is 10 and 2. 12, 19. 10 and 9. 50. This is 50 and 9. 59. 20. 2, 10. 60. L, X and this is 4. 80. L, then X, X, X. 3 times we can use. This makes 80 and this is 989. Okay. 41. So we have to use X before L. This is 40 and this is 1. Now we have to use 3020. 3000. For 1000 we are using M. Okay. M, M, M. This is 3000. For 200, C, C. How to write 80? L means 50. This 3 times. Okay. 80. Now 400. 400. How to write 400? We have to use C before D. Okay. C here. If you have any confusion, D means 500, C means 100. Okay. So, D minus C is 500. Then we have to use 70. How to use 70? 50, 60, 70 and 2. Now, 600. How to use 600? 500 plus C, 600, 5. Okay. 1000. This is 1000. Then 110, 100 and this is 10, 2000 means 2M, again 400, it means we have to use C before D, 413, 10 and 3, 13, 999, for 900 we have to use C before M, it means 900. Then 90. How to write the 90? It means x minus 100. Okay. 10 and this is 100 minus 10 is 90. Here m minus 100 is 900. See, 1000 stand for m stand for 1000 and c stand for 100. So 100 minus 1000 minus 100 is 900 and here C again and X before and 9. This is the 9. Okay. See here now we will do this. If the Roman numerals MDCLBXI appear in descending order, we added their values. It's true. How? Explanation here. M, I have written M means 1000, D means 500, C means 100, L means 50, X means 10, and this is 5 plus 1. Okay, then we can able to add. So it is 1666. It means the statement is true. Okay. The B one is the numeral for X I X I V is 94. False. How? X I means 10 minus 1 is 9, and V I V means 5 minus 1 is 4. So when we are adding this, we will get 13. So here it is written 94. That's why it is wrong. C C C I is written as 301. Yes, exactly. 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 1, 301. M and C represent 1100. So M means 1000 and C means 100, so 1100. MD is in Roman numeral for 1500. See how M means 1000 and D means 500. So it is from 1500. So this statement is also true. 1027 is same as MXXVII. M means 1000, XX means 20 and 7, so 1027. So this is statement also true. 114 can be written as CIV. Okay, see here for C we need to write 100. Okay, and for this 10 we need X, and for this, so it should be CX and IV. CXIV, but here it is written CIV. X is not written. So this sentence is false. I hope you will understand this exercise.